Hey YouTube, today I'm gonna show you how to get free Robux. It doesn't cost real money, it costs tickets, which right now I have 103, and I have 1,063 Robux, and that's me. I got most of my money with my Outrageous Builders Club. Now I will zoom in. Oh wait, it's zoomed in all the way. Okay. Hold on. And okay. So this is how you do it. You want to click on one. Mouse isn't working. Okay, so you want to click on either the Robux or the tickets icon. I'll just click on. Hold on, I have a stupid mouse, so it's gonna take a while. Click on it. Now you see a list of stuff. Now, you want to click on trade currency. Okay. So I'm gonna click that. Look here. Okay, the more tickets you have, the more Robux you'll get. Okay, so you want to make sure market order is checked. Make sure this says tickets, and you say what I'll give in tickets, and it'll give you an estimated trade, which there's nothing in it. So I'm gonna trade every single one of my tickets for Robux. So I would type in 103. Okay. See, so I'm trading in all my tickets. Now you want to click on submit trade. So it'll give me 9 Robux. Yeah, just 9. I don't care. At least I'll have like 1,070 something. Now it'll say this. Are you sure you want to commit this trade? Please review your trade before clicking OK. Yeah, well, I never read that message before. Because I don't really care about any of this. Other stuff. Now, see, now I have 0 tickets and I have 1,072 Robux. Now at first if it shows you lost all your tickets but you didn't get Robux, try and click on my Roblox, because sometimes it won't show that I got any more Robux yet. When I clicked on my Roblox, I got it. So yeah, this is one way to get free Robux, but with tickets. Well, I guess I'll say it'll cost tickets, so it's not exactly free. Bye.